In this session, we're discussing raster scan displays. So what is a raster scan display? This type of displays basically employs a cathode ray tube, in short it will be called as CRT, or liquid crystal display LCD panel for the display operation. The viewing surface of a CRT is coated with a layer of added phosphor dots. So here we are having a layer of arrayed. Arrayed means they will be arranged in a certain fashion, dots. At the back of the CRT, a set of electron guns, also known as the cathode, which produce controlled stream of electron flow. So at the back of the CRT, there will be some guns from which the electrons will be emitted. The phosphor dots grow when they are struck by the high energy electrons. So whatever the phosphor dots are there at the backside of the screen, they will glow when the electron beam will be hitting on them. To produce a picture on the screen, these directed electron beams start at the top of the screen and scan rapidly from left to right and along the row of the phosphor dots. At the end of the line, it moves to the leftmost dot of the next line. Here you can find this one. So here it will start doing the scanning from this upper left top corner. So now in this way it will scan, then it will come back to the first dot of the next line in this way, and again it will start continuing from left to right. So in this way the respective scanning will be done, and this is known as horizontal retrace and this is known as the vertical retrace we are having. So at the last it will go to the corner, left top corner, and then the process will be repeated back again. So it has been mentioned here in this text. Thus it covers the entire screen and starts scanning again after completing each line. When moves to the next line is called the horizontal retrace, and scanning each line when the beam reaches at the right bottom corner, that means here it is actually dealing with here. So now when the beam reaches at the right bottom corner here, when the beam reaches at the top, at the right bottom corner, it moves to the starting point to scan the screen again and again. So as I told you earlier, it will come back to this point, and this is known as vertical retrace. So this is a horizontal retrace, these lines whatever you have shown in the dotted form, and this is a vertical retrace and it has been shown also in the dotted line. When it moves to the first line, it is called the vertical retrace. For the both horizontal and vertical retrace, the electron emission is stopped. So in that case, no electron emission will be there. So there will be no phosphor will glow for that movement. So electron guns are controlled by the video card attached in the circuit. All this happen extremely quickly, and the entire screen is drawn in a fraction of say 1/60th of the second. So in this way, this raster scan display produces images on the computer display. Thanks for watching this video.